They literally spend money to save more money. Hi, Andy here. In this video, we're going to look into why major hotel chain and in fact more and more boutique hotel would invest in a big piece of floor mat. Let me name a few like Ritz-Carlton, JW Marriott, Four Seasons, W Hotel or Grand Hyatt. Sounds familiar, right? Now we're going to look into, is that necessary to invest in a big piece of floor mat, or how you can use the same concept to apply that to your business no matter which industry you are from. The first reason, cost saving. So you might say, come on Andy, buying a big piece of floor mat is spend money. How is that save you money? Correct. They literally spend money to save more money. So this hotel understands the cost of lack of maintenance and the cost of repairing, not just the material itself, but the time and inconvenience it created if things broke down. By having a repair on site means they give customer a bad impression that leads to bad experience and will result in bad review. So end up, they will sell less room in the future. So the second reason here is safety. Usually the main entrance are fitted with sparkling shine marble. It looks gorgeous when it is dry, but it is extremely slippery when it is wet. So if you know Malaysia, we're known to have rainwater or thunderstorm most of the time. So for them, by having a big piece of floor mat with enough width and length, so that the traffic can have enough footfall to absorb all the rainwater before the shoes land on the marble. So if the width and length is right, by doing just this, if you reduce the slip hazard up to 99%, some of them even keep an extra floor mat and roll them out whenever the rains hit. Because what they don't know is who might slip and fall on their lobby. It could be a VVIP. Why take the chance, right? Because they understand it is their responsibility to keep the patrons safe. So the third reason, make a statement. Having a floor mat is like having a carpet. A carpet right from your entrance. Very much like a red carpet, but a floor mat is way durable than a red carpet. Some hotel chain would go for a logo mat to make themselves stand out from the crowd and to elevate the vibes and feel at the entrance. Imagine this, if you stand in front of a hotel or a shop lot for that matter, where is the place that you will look for to find out what hotel or shop is that? Yes, they have signboard, but it is way outside the building. The other way is to put it on the floor, because having another signboard at the entrance would be too loud. Floor mat would be a subtle yet elegant way to put your logo. After all, you can clean and dry the entrance for you. Not just some neon light logo that look nice and look nice only, and they are not cheap. So those are just three out of so many reasons why these hotels are doing so well worldwide. It's the attention to detail that make the whole experience different and memorable. Even right before someone step into their main lobby or establishment, just like a social media, you have 3 to 5 seconds to capture the attention of your customer. If you can't capture their attention within that window, they will just walk past your shop as if you didn't exist. So the next time you pass through any hotel, try pay attention to the entrance, the detail, and how your business or your establishment can provide similar experience to your customer. Experience and feeling is everything, which I will talk a bit more in the next mastermind video. Make sure you like and follow our page so that you won't miss out the next video. And comment below and let us know what is your thought. I'll put the link up if you want to make your business pop and stand out from the rest. With that, I'll see you in the next video.